Well, you all, I'm getting ready for my new Afro Gospel number 159, which is called My God-Given Husband. Ladies, let's talk about the husbands. Let's talk about love, baby. Let's talk about you and me. Let's talk about all the good things. Well, it's going to be in English and in German. Hey, lol, you all, cause I already got two kids. But still, I dare act like a virgin. It's simple, I'm waiting for my husband. I'm waiting for my husband. I didn't start it yesterday. It's been a couple of seasons. And I would live and song one blessing alone. And I know this time I'll go with you in my next wedding. Oh no, 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 I won't live on someone blessing, no, no, no. Until I get with you to my next own wedding, girl. Yes, I'm watching for my husband, you are. When trials test my constancy, I'm waiting for my husband. I didn't start it yesterday. It's been a couple of seasons, and I would live and song one blessing alone. And I know this time I'll go with you in my next wedding. Oh no, 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 I won't live on someone blessing, no, no, no. Until I get with you to my next own wedding, girl. Yes, I'm watching for my husband, you are.
So I'm going to put you the lyrics as usual. Well, for all the ladies waiting for their husband out there, I feel you. Let's pray.